Good afternoon.
I hope you can hear me.
My program gave me a weird message about my mic.
So I'm like, hey, we just found your mic. I'm like, you've always had my mic. Why'd you find it now? So if you don't hear me correctly, let me know when I speak. Good afternoon.
And then just give me a hot second because I'm going to very quickly post Instagram that I am live. Why not? The cute picture of my setup from my tablet, which includes my cat overseeing
as the background of my desktop. If I keep fading in and out, it's because I'm looking to my right where my other monitor. So my main monitor is here, is in front of me. My other monitor is to my right. So y'all are looking at my starting soon screen. I don't need a filter. Live now on Twitch.
All the time. With a pic of my setup. All right, that's good enough. Okay, my post has been shared. Fantastic. And close Instagram. All right. And painting. And my mouse. Which we'll move out of the way in a moment. So do more polyps today, obviously, because there's going to be a lot of polyps in this picture. This picture is mostly polyps. Luckily, behind the shrimp, the polyps get very blurry. You can't see the detail of the polyps at that point in time. So, but all of the right side and the top are very much in focus. So that's a lot of polyps to be drawn and to be painting. So what I did was I actually went through with, I use a,
oh yeah,
my white charcoal pencil, because obviously it just wipes away really easily. Just to mark where the next round of polyps are going to be. And then I went ahead and I pre-mixed the darker red, which I put down first, so that when I use the lighter color, it actually pops out and makes sense. And then I've also pre-made my palette. Now, I'm going to show you my palette, but my palette looks a little rude right now. As you can see, there's lots of stuff like everywhere. So what I actually did is I enrobed everything, and then I did mix it in as well with, I use this. So instead of matte medium, I'm now using the slow dry blending fluid from Liquitex. And essentially just, it allows me a longer time before everything dries. Because as you can see, this is perfectly dry. I can do whatever I want with the canvas at the moment. But as I get into some of the more outer detail, I'm going to start to want a little less drying time because I want the colors to start really blending in. Like I did this part really fast so that it was still very liquid when I was blending all of it, which is why I really like that effect. So now's the time to start adding in my slow dry fluid, but it does make my palette look like something happened to it. But you know, it's the cost. All right. I'm going to mute, and I'm going to start painting. Move my thing. It's a nice background, which I actually do have protected by lots of this, so it won't actually get messy once I start painting. All right. So if you can't hear me, I apologize. I don't know what the program is doing with my mic, but if you can, awesome. I'm going to mute myself, so it makes no difference now. Enjoy your afternoon. Oh, good. Fantastic. I'm also deliberately not fully covering this area with the darker. I want it to be mottled and not just flat, just because there's texture going into it, and I can see the texture better when I create the texture in the beginning. Also, your name is showing up in like the darkest blue. I had to lean really close to figure out, hi sister, who it was.
Thank you.
sense. It's coming along. I need to make this part darker, but I do tend to struggle with mid-tone. The camera's also making it look brighter than it is, but getting there. Slowly but surely. I realized I was talking and my microphone was like super far away from me too, so thank you. It's getting there.
Hi, Faye. How you doing?
Good to see you. More polyps for today.
Thank you.
We're about to have caterference.
Are you coming in?
What are you doing?
Do you want to try and sit on my lap while I paint? Are you going to say hi? Say hi. You're almost in frame. Nope.
This is awkward. Let me adjust you. Hold on. I have cat adjustment that needs to happen. Before he steps in paint. Oh, step in paint. Oh, there's a tail.
See? Proof that cat is here. Can't show cat, though.
All right. You can sit like this. This would be difficult, but we're going to paint around cat.
Can I put cat in frame?
No. Cat does not go in frame without risking putting cat on the painting.